to contact the Earth. I can't get through. Too much disturbance. My signals are distorted. The Earth won't hear.
war machine blew up just because you landed right on top of that service power line. All we have to do is to follow it, and it will probably lead to the inhabitants of this. There's no point in trying to do that. I've already found the inhabitants of this. And I've brought one of them back for me.
I am looking at Venus.
From the observation screen, everything is strange. Is this the calm of Woodstorm?
Why don't the Venusians ash? Or are these metallic insects really the masters of this planet?
Investigated your strange inhabitants. Investigated. They're completely harmless. They're not a form of life.
When I think how scared I was in that one, I think how scared I was.
Your discovery is more significant than you think. I put one of the microcrystals in the manatee. Listen.